personal medical decisions, period. Moreover, as a man that will never have a period, have to worry about missing a birth control pill, and will never have to carry a pregnancy, I especially don't have any right to tell Iowa women what they can and cannot do with their bodies.